Here they come. Everyone give them a round of applause. Let's go.
Has everybody had a good time tonight?
Yeah.
You have? Yeah. Well, more than those six people that were having a good time earlier. So that's really good to hear. And of course, this has been a really, really big production tonight. And Donna, whose microphone hasn't been working. Is it working, Donna?
It's just away from the bin.
Oh, good evening, everybody. So my name is Tom Ruanala, and this is my beautiful wife, Catherine Ruanala. So together we run the Glory City Church Network, which is part of this property is on the Glory City Church West Campus. So I particularly want to thank a lot of people. As you know, these sort of events don't just happen by themselves. So I want to thank our sponsors, the Ipswich City Council and Heritage in Carolee. Particularly want to thank the Mayor and the Deputy Mayor for supporting us in this first ever event at our new stage. So this stage has been built by Pastor Fred and his team in the construction, being supervised by Ross. And all of the acts tonight were organised and coordinated by Donna and her team in the events. They're all part of the Skilling Queensland, and we're really happy to support young people that are looking for work and getting trained. So I want to thank all the performers tonight, all the community groups and schools and choirs. Thank you very much for your support and performing tonight. And I particularly want to thank everybody out there for coming along tonight. So I'll just give this to my wife, my beautiful wife, Catherine, and she'll just say a few words in closing.
I just want to tell you that you will not hear the movie through these speakers. So when we wrap up tonight, if you could move back to your cars, your stereo 93.9, that's the stereo station that your sound will come through. Again, the sound will not come through these speakers. Okay.
So we are so excited to actually be able to be here tonight. This is part of a vision that Pastor Fred had for a very long time. And I just think we should give a big round of applause to everybody that's been involved tonight. Can we do that? Just been such a wonderful night. So, yes, and we are so grateful that you've come out tonight. What a wonderful thing for the city of Ipswich to be getting together to celebrate. But it is a special time of year, and there's a reason that we celebrate this wonderful time of year and have done for thousands of years. That is because it is the season we celebrate God's gift. It's a, Christmas is all about giving and family, and we have this wonderful time of year because God gave us the most wonderful gift that He could give. He came as a man. He sent His Son into the earth, and He lived as one of us, only He lived completely free from sin. And then He died for us. He took the price, paid the price for all of our sin, so that we could be connected to Him as family, which was His ultimate desire. And we celebrate Christmas because of the gift that God gave as He laid down His life. And what he gave us was the gift of salvation, the gift of forgiveness, the gift of being able to become new creations, to be made clean. We can't be joined to God unless we are holy, and we can't achieve holiness by our own efforts. So God came and he offers us his Christmas gift. He offers us the most wonderful gift that there is, the gift of eternal life, the gift of salvation, the gift of forgiveness. And all we have to do is come to him and say, Lord, we need that. I need forgiveness. I need your grace. I need salvation. And as you call on the name of the Lord Jesus, as you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth, the Bible says you will be saved. We'd love to share more about this with you. If you are interested, you can come and join us tomorrow morning at 9:30 up the back there at Glory City Church West, or in many of the wonderful churches around Ipswich, to hear the good news of the gospel, because relationship with God is more wonderful than any of us have ever imagined. So I'm just going to pray, and then we're going to sing one final song together. Father, we're so thankful for this wonderful night. Thank you for the weather. Thank you for all of these people that have been involved. But Father, we thank you for the gift of your Son Jesus. And we ask, Lord, that you would cause each one of us, Lord, to hunger and thirst, to seek to know you. Lord, that you would reveal yourself as Lord and Savior, that you would show your great love and help your people to know and experience what it is to have relationship with you. Lord, we speak the blessing of Christ on Ipswich. In Jesus' name, everybody said, Amen.
Okay, I ask as we sing this song, you all return to your cars and the movie will start immediately as we are singing. Ipswich, we wish you a Merry Christmas.
Everyone.